Okay, guys, gonna be working on touch on the ball. Touch on the ball. What I wanna do, we'll start out real easy with a two-touch pass back and forth. Players, just step to the side of your cone. We'll start with the little pass with the two-touch. Go ahead here. What I wanna see is strong pass, good. We go right back, two-touch, okay. And hold there. Then we'll move on to a one-touch, okay? So back and forth, one-touch. I want you alternating feet. One thing we need to work on is keeping our hips square with the player serving the ball, staying light on our feet, light on our feet. Okay, and we hold there. Make sure, guys, we're getting that pass right off the inside of the foot, right inside where it curves here, right off the ankle bone, okay? Once we get through the passing, we're gonna go to where we're gonna have players shifting down. We're gonna go with an inside touch back to the player's chest. So ball. So if we have the player serving ball out, you're gonna serve to me. We're gonna come along, players on this side, we're gonna come along and we're here, back to the player's chest. Then we're gonna come down, square up, back to the player's chest. All the way down, players on this side, when you're the last player, you're gonna go ahead and go around to the front of the line again. We'll go through one time, second time through, pick ball up again. Second time through, we're gonna go off the knee, ball. Okay, knee, top of foot. Okay, shuffle down, knee, top of foot. Guys, I want you to work on using both feet, not always our dominant foot. So if we go right this one, let's try to go left on the next one. Okay, once we go with the knee, then we're gonna go to chest, kind of the same thing, plate off the chest, then inside the foot. So ball here, chest, top foot, inside the foot, then we're down to the next one. Okay, then we'll move on to heading. Okay, first one with the heading, we show ball, we pop it, serve it back. Eyes open, arms out, drive through, okay? Second time through, we'll drive the ball right at the player, okay? Third time, ball up, we're in the air, okay? Trying to head the ball down, okay? Everybody understand that? So let's go ahead and start with our two-touch passing back and forth. Everyone with the ball and play. Feet, both feet, guys. Okay, and hold. Let's go to a one touch. One touch, here we go. Light on our feet, left, right. Alternate feet, guys. Okay, and let's hold there. Everybody back to their position. Ball back to the players in yellow. Grayson, let's have you go down to the start of the line here. All the way on the other side of Cade. Okay, and then we'll just have you step off there. Okay, guys, players in yellow, go ahead and pick the ball up. Players in the white, we're gonna shuffle down. Remember, when you get back to the start here, we hold up there. Okay, so we're down, everybody down through once. Remember, guys, very important, touch on the ball. We square up with the player that's serving the ball. Concentrate on that ball hitting off our foot. Okay, we're gonna go inside of the foot. I want you alternating feet as we go down. Okay, if we go right the first time, maybe left the second time. Concentrate, ball back to the player's chest. Okay, so let's step in front of our cones here. Okay, when we're ready, Josh, when we're done there, you're gonna come around, get in front of the line, you'll go till you're back there. Okay, inside of foot and play. Okay, we shuffle down, Cade. Good. Hurry, hustle, hustle. Good, step closer, guys, step closer. Come on, guys, concentrate on getting that ball right back. Josh, pick it up. Good, come on. Good, boys. Okay, everybody went through once. Okay, let's go through a second time, this time. Off the knee, top of foot back. Off the knee, top of foot back. Guys, let's try to hustle to the station. Once we play here, if we're here, yeah, ball take. We touch, play the ball back. I want you here, square, ball, touch, ball back, okay? Let's not just do this, okay? Let's hustle to the next spot so we don't delay the runner behind us. Okay, ball's up and go. We hustle to the next. And we're alternating feet, guys. Let's go. Quickly, Ted. We already demonstrated inside of foot, top of knee. Now let's go ahead and jump to chest, top of foot. Okay, so we'll do the same thing. Let's go ahead and have Grayson jump in the line with the yellow group. Okay, so we're going off the chest, top of foot. So we'll where you're at now, once we go all the way through, we'll hold there and then continue on from there. Ball's in play, let's go. Now let's go to the head. Okay, this time what I want to see, first one, we're going to pop the ball up and drive it back. Guys, remember, keep your eyes open, ball off our forehead, okay? Drive through it, watch that ball go back to the player's hands or to his chest. Okay, everybody understand? And play. Pop it up and drive through, good. Make sure our bodies are square with the server. Good. Second one. This time we're driving through the ball, guys. You get square at the player, you're punching through the ball. First time it right back to the player's chest. Okay? And here we go. Drive through it, guys. Drive through it. Eyes open. Eyes open. Good. And the last one, this time what I want to see is getting up in the air and trying to head that ball back down. So player that's receiving the ball, ball's going to be a little bit higher. I want to see you up, win the ball in the air, drive the ball back down to the player that threw the ball. Okay? Ready? Here we go. Good. Air under our feet, guys. Get up there and win that ball. Good. Eyes open, guys, eyes open. Well done, guys.